Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077 Blind. I am Amethyst Lunatari. We have 8 more NCPD things to do. Most of them are assaults in progress. Oh, this one's suspected organized crime activity. And then this one's a reported crime here. So what we are doing right now is we are finishing these. Those two there. Alright. We finished the ones in the city center. And this doesn't have to do with it. Well, that's the Glen anyway. City center, Corpo Plaza. And that's Westbrook. So, yeah, I didn't get an achievement. So maybe a bug or something like that, because there's nothing else showing up. If you only zoom way in, there's nothing. So. I'm just gonna head to the next one. It's a very abrupt stop. I don't know if I want to listen to This Is the Century. Cool. Ah, watch it. Whoops. I'm losing control of my vehicle. I'll be glad to finally finish all these up. You get off of the road. Yeah, move, will you? I am needed somewhere else, that's why you must move. I'm needed 1.2 kilometers from here. So you were correct. So it's like, I think there's 112 assaults in progress. And I ended up with like 12 that I didn't get or something. Pretty good. That's pretty thorough, all things considered. I did 100 of them. Oh, we're getting close. I like it, that's close. Add the way over here. 666. Well, where am I gonna park this? This is good. I'm here. Time to die. Explode. You're the one.
I know how to do it.
You know how to do it? You know how to do the thing. Do the thing. Alright, we got like endless barbed wire here. Yeah, how long does barbed wire go for?
I don't do small talk. Go find someone else.
People always do small talk about barbed wire. I think I've been around here. Ah, I can slip through here. Well, I can open it. So used to it saying, you know, locked. With no hope of ever being able to open it. Where's that, where's that android or robot I killed? It exploded. But there are two right here. Wait a second. No, that's not that close. Because someone said it was closer. Oh, I killed it here. And I know there's a guy over there. I'm just not very concerned about him. Well, you found the body. Hmm.
Come on out. You're not in trouble.
I know I'm not in trouble. You're in trouble.
Hey. Anyone else catch that?
I'm a terrorist.
I know you're in here. I can feel it.
Oh, there's someone over there. Did you feel that, huh? There's another. Was that him going, huh, right before he died? Oh, there's one more.
Hands where I can see him.
There's one more. If I turn this way, I can see him. On the little mini map. You're a terrorist. You're killing these poor people. Killed
Come
a lot.
Out. Hands where I can see them.
My God, all these wrenches and monkey wrenches and knives, tantos, and wow.
He's a terrorist.
Some of them are in midair. I just picked up a lot of blunt objects and knives.
Huh?
Really? Inside there?
You're only making it worse for yourself. Come out.
Was he up there? Oh, I think he's up there.
I've got this.
You got this? No, I don't want that. That's a very fine offer, but I'm gonna have to respectfully decline. Just me, mercy killing your man, don't worry. Okay, we've got two of these big guns.
Come on out! You're not in trouble!
Oh, you're all the way over there. Okay. I still think there might be a guy up there. Yeah, I hear him. Gun was rolling, man. It was rolling.
Come out. Hands where I can see them.
Huh?
She's a terrorist. Stay vigilant.
Ah, it's overhang. That's annoying. But I don't want to take the ladder. Oh, didn't know that was there. No goods. I can probably jump up here then.
Come out. Hands where I can feel.
Well, it's still kind of an overhang. No, damn it. Alright, never mind then. Was there? Alright, let's climb up here. It doesn't look like he's that close to this ladder.
Where I can see
it. You shush. I've enough back talk out of you. It'll last me a lifetime. Well, a lot of these guys around here. Still got that door over there to go in. I'm gonna head back afterwards. For the goods. Because I don't know if this has... This is kind of far away from where these people were, but there's a door here that I can go in. And if I can go in somewhere, it will. See, I assume the goods were, like, inside here. Jeez. Things are precariously balanced or something. The Maztec Way. access. Easy Eds. From Jorge to Zeitgeist. Contract, thievery, target, steal data from Kuroshi Project HJA-5789, location, blank. Details, got a client, one of those anonymous shady, shadowy types. Sure, but the BBS says he keeps his word and pays right. Anyway, needs a runner to hack the Kuroshi servers. This client wants the data for Project HJA-5789. Heard it's some super secret, super next gen stuff. Didn't check much else. You're better at that anyway. Anyway, don't let me down, Chum. Could be a big break. No more wiping petty scop off NCPD servers for us. That's it. Alright. We can't go in that door. And evidently, something's drawing flies. I was just minding my own business, all of a sudden my claws come out. Oh, there's a lot of stuff over there. It's all over there. I miss some bodies here. I miss a lot of bodies here. They kept disappearing. They killed a lot of people. Shame on them. Shame on you. I don't want those. Take that. Is that it? There's something over here. Those are the two guns I don't want. Oh, there's some stuff in that burning van. Oh, it's past the van. Wait a second. It's those two. Wait a second. This. Oh. I might have been looking at these. So wait a second. Hold on, hold on. Yeah, that and that. Okay. Alright. Let's get the goods. Oh wait. Hold up. Call to end illegal strike from Jacob Taylor to Martin Alito. Dear Mr. Alito, we will not be ending the strike. We ask you pass on our demand that Michael Katic pay all remuneration should be due to his workers. Sincerely, Jacob Taylor. From Martin Alito. Dear employees, your boss Michael Katic is now working with Militech as requested the corporation's assistance in resolving the situation. Thus, pursuant to Article 189 of Directive 2045/03/NC, Michael Katic's factory is now the temporary property of Militech International Armaments. MIA, huh? Effective immediately. The factory and adjacent property fall under Militech jurisdiction and shall remain so until the crisis is resolved to the satisfaction of all parties. With regards to the above, we would like to inform you of the following. 1. No union organization may announce a strike before the conclusion of the negotiation stage with Militech, i.e. the current strike shall be considered illegal. 2. Any cost to the employer that may arise from illegal strike activity shall be borne by the striking party. 3. Any employees of Michael Katic's company refusing to end the strike will be considered terrorists and shall be treated accordingly. Sincerely, Martin Alito, Crisis Management Specialist. Wow. They're really quick to throw around the terrorist word. Call off this illegal strike, from Martin Alito to Jacob Taylor. We hereby order you to call off this illegal strike. Your boss, Michael Katic, has engaged the cooperation of Militech to aid in resolving this unacceptable situation. Furthermore, under Article 189 of Directive 2045/03/NC, the factory of Michael Katic has temporarily passed under the ownership of Militech. Until the situation within the factory's premises has been resolved, the company, de jure, falls under the rules and regulations of Militech. Accordingly, we inform you that 1. Trade organizations cannot call for industrial action prior to commencement of negotiations with Militech, ergo the current strike is illegal. 2. We remind you that the cost of pursuing illegal industrial action will fall on the strikers themselves. And 3. The employees of Michael Katic's company who participate in illegal... Is there something next to me that's like on fire? That's... a plane, I guess. I thought I was about to die. The employees of Michael Katic's company who participate in illegal industrial action will be classified as terrorists by Militech and therefore will bear the consequences of being treated as such. Sincerely, Martin Lido, Crisis Resolution Expert. From Jacob to Martin. Dear Mr. Alito, we have no intention of calling off this strike. We request that you act as mediator in this situation and urge Mr. Katic to pay his employees what he owes them. Sincerely, Jacob Taylor. Well, sad to say, they decided to kill them all instead. I don't think that's what they had in mind. Kvizinov? Okay, archive conversation with Militech Officer Number 9482 and Martin Alito, A-54, Eddies and this Kvizinov allows you to aim and shoot while sliding or dodging. I never slide and dodge. Slows time by 60% for 1.8 seconds when blocking, aiming, or attacking during a slide or dodge. Cool down 5 seconds. Oh, I level up. It's 50. Nice. Oh, that's not what I wanted. I want to read that. Okay. Militech Officer Number 9482 says reporting. Martin Alito says status. Strikers not responding to orders. Martin says, give them a final warning. Done. No response. Workers continue to block factory entrance, requesting permission to open fire. Martin says, permission granted. Fire at will. Oh, boy. I want to go kill Martin Alito. He's only annoying me more with all this barbed wire. I think we can jump over it this way. I just have to jump high. That wasn't high enough. Okay. Not get hit by phantom cars. Okay, we got one more in this area, which is the Westbrook Charter Hill. It is very close by. Alright, we can level up too. That's not what I wanted. Okay, so I'm gonna put into body. Because that's low. Oh, reflex is very low. Maybe that's the limit I'll put into body and I'll start doing reflexes next, maybe. And I want to do this. Reduce the stamina, consume, and blocking melee attacks. Ooh. That's going to help me with the Beat on the Brat stuff coming up, which I'm really not looking forward to. Because I don't do hand-to-hand very well. It's not my thing. Honkity honk. Turn around, huh? Let's turn around up here. We'll make a legal end of the street U-turn. Who are those? Security guards? Yeah, I'll leave them alone. Janet, Janet, Janet.
And see, back with you.
Sorry, Stanley. Steve Garcon. Garcon? Oh, you got one more bat down there? I see him. What's a microwave? Wait. I'm gonna go check out what's over there next. Oh, it's a peep show. Huh. But there's a goodie or something over there.
Game's up, terrorist.
There you go, throwing that word around again. Yeah, go in the little guardhouse. Oh, there's another. How many of those people are you? Stress ball. Guess you won't be needing that anymore. No more stress when you're dead. Who's the... Is it on him or her? Let's get them both last. It looks like it's on the other one, but... It's like, I think that's someone they killed. Oops. Builds up so quickly. Oh my god. Oh, it's all those stuff I picked up. I picked up a lot of melee weapons. Oh, I should have kept that. Power submachine gun. I'll keep that one. I don't use shotguns, so I'll get rid of that. And that. Oh, I was surprised how quickly. How many guns we pick up, I don't even realize it at the time. smart shotgun don't use. Power shotgun. Alright, so that's an improvement. No, this is an improvement over that. Oops. Alright, so I'll get rid of this. And then all this stuff. 981.9. Oh, what'd I do? Get rid of my knight? 681. Okay, so that knife is good. 825. It's the same. So I want to keep one knife or sharp object. So 825. Wait, it's moving them on me. Why are you moving this stuff around? Alright, 793 is the same. Machete, that's good. 981.9, that's the same. Okay, so that's... Okay. 811. Just making sure. Anyway, that's why we got heavy so quick. All the melee stuff I picked up. Melee weapons. Alright, let's check it out. So here we've got an archive conversation with Sergeant 91821 and Lieutenant number 487. Sergeant says, current location, net login point of Takeshi Ono, last login 4 minutes 13 seconds ago. Homeless camp. Target must be among them. All present detained. Lieutenant says, target identified? No. Scans failed. Must have undergone operations to hinder visual identification. Need DNA experts to locate him among the detained. Lieutenant says, waste of time. Eliminate him. Sergeant says, target was hiding among a group. All present were detained. Oh, you mean killed. Never mind. They were detained. But then Lieutenant says, eliminate entire group. Sergeant says, copy. These people are horrible. Just kill them all. Yeah, no problem. Archive conversation with Takeshi and deleted. Memory boost. And a ram jolt. Takeshi Ono says, yeah. And deleted, whoever that might be. Says, Arasaka got Pete, Jules, and Tim. It's bad. Takeshi says, the hell? must have grabbed someone after our job, deleted says, and whoever it is talking. We're screwed. Takeshi says, I wasn't even there. Just did runner support for him. Delia says, "Don't be naive. You know what they say. Mess with Arasaka and you're screwed for life. And we bagged one of their engineers, so even better. Get out that scratch, run to a ripper, and get a fresh faceplate stat." Takeshi says, "You're the fixer. Help me out." Delia says, "Crap hit the fan, Takeshi. Everyone's on their own now. I'm out. You should do the same. And Chum, no net running. They got better runners than you. You won't haze them." Haze them. Alright. And just like that, we are done with all the... Was it Westbrook? Yeah. Actually, no, because we've got North Oak. We've got two in North Oak to do. And then Watson. So we've got just five left. Wait, no. That's a reported crime, but yeah, that counts. 4, 5, 6. I've got 6 left. Well, we'll be taking care of that next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.